I really miss you. Love you.
It's a good kid.
Yeah. I don't feel like he was fake.
No. He tried playing the game, and
he tried playing the game. Yeah,
you could just tell it wasn't him.
Yeah,
which I would say that for a lot of the people, you could tell like when they had to like lie or deceive, even if they did it well, it was just like you could tell that wasn't like who they are.
Yeah,
but yeah, with him especially, I was just like, yeah, this is definitely ain't the game for you, pimpin'.
Yeah,
I can just tell.
I feel like with him, I felt like when I dealt with him, I was dealing with him like all the time.
Yeah.
Even when he was like trying to manipulate or lie, it was like.
Yeah, DX. But he was still DX. It wasn't like a personal DX and then a game DX. It was
exactly.
Just kind of him all the time, and he just merged that into his game. But with him being him all the time, it made it difficult for him to kind of do. I think he's like we said, he's the ace of hearts. So when you have a big heart, it makes it difficult to kind of do those game decisions.
Yep.
Which he just still did it, you know. He was like, Christian's got to go. But yeah, you could definitely tell he was scared as fuck to do it. I mean, I was like, fuck it. Who we want out? Brent? Bet.
Yeah.
It means war.
Yeah. Right, I remember after Unlucky 13, I didn't do anything or something, but he came to me and he looked like he was scared. And he was like, are you okay? And I'm like, I'm okay. And he literally like looked like he was scared. And I was just like, it's fine. I was like, okay. It seemed like, you know, you wanted Brittany out, which is okay. We just had talked before, and you didn't tell me that. And I just would have liked if you let me know, that's all. It was like, oh, hey, I understand. Because earlier that day, that's when he had warned me to... No, it was before your HOH.
Mm-hmm.
That Brent was trying to... that's how I found out about Brent wanting me out. But, I just love DX. I mean, I just love that I got him all the time.